Hi Sushant,
I am good and fit and fine, perfect. How are you doing?
are you? I'm doing great. Your fans have been waiting for you patiently. They've poured in so many questions. You have a big fan following, apparently from US, from Sri Lanka. People have been posting a lot of fun questions.
Thank you so much. It's just the internet connection is going here and there. That's the reason I just got like by 5 minutes or 7 minutes. I got
Yeah,
late.
it's completely fine. It's completely worth the wait that we are getting to see you, Shashank.
Same here, same here. You're looking nice, you're looking good.
Yeah, even you're looking good. Thank
Ah,
you.
thank you. Thank you.
Shashank, I wanted to ask you, we've seen you in Balika Vadhu and we've all been your fans, but how did it all start? I mean, how did you get that role? How did you bag that role? How did you make debut in that TV show?
All right, so the thing is, I came down to Bombay in the year 2009. And as usual, as any other aspiring actor do, I have done the same thing, like offices to offices and traveling from this place to that place, carrying my photographs with me and making blunders in auditions. And I struggled for like 1.5 years. In 1.5 years, I have almost given more than 290 auditions
Oh
for
God,
ads, for
do
films,
that.
for TV shows, for everything. I'm the person who used to text other people, ki bro, this place is like, for audition, just be there on time. So I was that passion and fire and, yeah.
Wow.
So I in the same process, I clicked with Sphere People, other Sphere Productions, who produced Balika Vadhu. Yeah. So I have given audition there for in the month of June. So and I got a call for that particular show after 7 months, 7 to 8 months. Yeah, precisely.
Wow. You
Yeah.
must be having no idea that you will get a call like after auditioning and then 7 8 months passed.
No, not at all. Not I was like on that watch. It's like a very filmy cliche kind of stuff. But I would love to add that I used to say, give me any work, I'll do that. I just want work and I need to be there. Because in that process, I have done few things as far as ads part are concerned where I'm not visible also. Because that moment of time, the survival is the thing.
Right. So, Shashank, what motivated you and what inspired you to become an actor?
See, basically, I used to dance and I used to do dramas in my school time, college time, and I was average in studies, like not that okay, like yeah, like in sports, dramas, dance, like cultural activities are going to happen, so I'm the person who is in the forefront and everything. So it was a appreciation, by classmates, by teachers, and in the ninth standard, I'd done a play, and after the completion of that particular play, my English teacher came up to me and she told me in a sarcasm, in a sarcastic tone, अरे तुम से पढ़ाई वढ़ाई होगी नहीं, तुम हीरो ही बनो बस. So, yeah, and it was a taunt, it was a sarcasm, but I just believe in that statement. Okay, fine. I love this thing the most. And I was preparing for my MBA, but I was not getting any good marks. So one thing was very clear to me that, okay, I want to do MBA because my fellow people are doing MBA. It's just I'm following them and nothing. And I need to search myself that I'm a creative guy. I'm not meant for like signing files and sitting in front of computer and everything because I was into painting, then dance, then dramas, then sports. So, कुछ कुछ चीजें होती हैं, which tells you very clearly that, okay, bro, you are for this and not for this.
राइट एग्जैक्टली
Yeah.
सो आपने बाद में जाके डिड यू गो एंड टेल योर इंग्लिश टीचर दैट मैं बन गया हीरो?
नहीं, मैंने उनको नहीं बोला, मैंने उनको नहीं बोला, लेकिन हाँ, जब बालिका में कुछ 3 साल हो गए थे मुझे और आई वेंट टू माई होम टाउन एंड आई विजिट माई स्कूल एंड देयर शी वॉज एंड She was super happy. See, you know how it feels. The same with you, like when you visit your school, so the juniors, the bhaiya bhaiya bhaiya, then the teachers, the whole staff, the peon, the gardener, the watchman.
Yeah.
Everybody
it's
is
a
like
proud moment.
Absolute proud. Absolute. No, yeah. No thing can compare that appreciation. Yeah. Yeah,
that's great. So Shashank, as you were saying, you've done more than 290 auditions, and we also read somewhere that you used to work in malls and all. So how has your journey been, like, from there to becoming this popular actor?
The journey is very filmy, it's very filmy, trust me on that, because if I see my journey from where I was and where I am, it's a very cliche stuff. Like, it's a very, filmy. So majorly, I don't tell people, like, लोगों को भरोसा नहीं होता ना, इतना उसमें मसाला ना कैसे हो सकता है फिर, you know? Yeah, हाँ, मतलब ये तो फिल्मों में होता है, real life में, how is it possible? But literally, trust me, I worked in CCD for a month when I was doing my second year BCom. Yeah. I served coffees over there. I prepared coffees over there. The cafe frappe. Then there was a Blue Lagoon, and there were the sandwiches and everything. So I was there because I love money, but I love my own money, and I don't want to be dependent on my parents, like since college days, and So I worked in a CCD, then I got a break of 10 days, like a Diwali wala stuff. So college mein nahi tha wo, matlab chutti thi. So instead of going home, I just stayed in Indore, and there was some there was an offer going on, like in the mall, and I just inquired about the offer, and I have not inquired about the offer, but I inquired about the job over there for 10 days. Yeah.
Okay.
So, un 10 dino mein, just need to explain the offer to people. If you buy this, you'll get this, and then the points will come, and the bonus prize, and this and that, and blah, 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 blah stuff. And this brand ke upar, wo brand free, sir, aapko achha laga. So that was the thing I have done. And it was a nice experience, meeting number of people, communicating with them. And convincing them.
Brand. So incredible journey.
Yeah. उसके बाद भी बॉम्बे में भी आने के बाद फिर then full roller coaster ride, But those were the memorable days, and one should never ever forget that. Yeah.
Right. You can't forget your struggle, because that's what makes you who you are, right?
Yeah, absolutely. And that makes you understand one thing, that nothing is easy in life first, and nothing is free in life. You have to pay price for everything in this world.
Right. That is correct.
And the rule of this business, the last statement, the rule of this business is that you have to make the price first. It's not I'm getting a thing and then I'm paying the price. No. First pay the price and then get the thing.
Right. That's actually a very good advice also for all our viewers over here.
Yeah.
So Shashank, now we have a very fun rapid fire round for you.
Okay.
So shall we dive into it? Just, you have to be very quick in giving me the answers.
Very quick. More than a Spider-Man. Okay. Then.
Okay. Yeah. So the last thing you do before you go to bed?
Pray.
Okay. One villain you would like to, be in real life?
I have not got your one question. Villain. Like, one villain so in one, my real life?
Yeah, you'd like to be a badass villain. Somebody like that.
Gabbar.
Okay, good answer. Your biggest fear?
Lie. Telling a lie.
Right. So, what would you change your name to if you had to?
Change name? Amitabh.
Wow, that's actually a good name. One current fad or trend that you really hate?
Current?
Fad or trend. One trend that you really hate.
The low-way jeans, I don't like it.
Oh. And best first date idea you can think of?
best idea on the first date?
Yeah.
Failed. I'm failed in this.
And best fashion advice you ever got?
Fashion advice, the best fashion advice.
Yeah.
That's the question, right?
Yeah.
Nothing. ऐसा कुछ नहीं था जो मुझे याद रखूं मैं. It's nothing that great. Yeah.
Okay. Now kill, marry or hook up. So Deepika, Alia Bhatt and Kiara Advani.
अरे kill को ऑप्शन हटा दो यार.
अच्छा then marry and hook up.
Okay. So can I marry all three of them and can I hook up with all of three of them? Like, yeah.
Yeah, very convenient.
नहीं, but possible है तो ठीक है ना, मतलब.
हाँ ठीक है, तीनों रख लो.
हाँ यार, प्लीज यार.
ओके,
सच में रख लो, बोलो. मुझे रात को नींद नहीं आएगी.
ओके नाउ, सो दिस इज अ वेरी फन क्वेश्चन दैट वी आस्क टू एवरीवन. इफ यू वर इन अ सेम सेक्स रिलेशनशिप विद एनीवन, देन हु वुड यू बी in a relationship with?
If I'm in a relationship on sets?
No,
on sets.
Same sex relationship with someone.
Oh, okay, okay. Mm-hmm. The gay income. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Hrithik Roshan.
Very good choice.
Yeah.
Now, one question that I'd like to take up, the fans had posted, is Shashank, are you single?
They know it very well because they know everything about me. Yeah, I'm single, out and out single. Yeah.
And somebody has asked, would you mind dating a fan?
Yes. अभी अभी हाँ बोल दिया तो देखो पूरा ट्विटर भर जाएगा अभी. नहीं.
Yeah. Okay. Now, I would just want to ask you, you know, we also know that you had spent some days sleeping in a gurudwara as well in the early days of your career.
Yeah,
so, you know, how did that happen?
Okay, so there's a friend of mine in Bombay who was already staying in Bombay. And I just called him up, bro, that I'm coming down to Bombay and I have no place to stay. So, I was like, okay, come down to my place. There's will be like, yeah, chill. Why to worry? Not? Okay, fine. I'll be happy. Like, okay, fine. Then I get down by like Mumbai Central. Then I call him up and his mobile is coming switch off and then switch off and then again switch off. Then like, wow, the guy invited me and he's not picking up my call or the phone is switched off. How come? And after few like seconds or minutes, like I got a call from his side saying that, bro, there is a thing. Mila, what thing? Bro, see, the thing is, I'm staying with a girl in a live-in relationship and I have not told her about you. So in the morning, I told her about you, that you are my friend, you're coming from this place, I'm going to stay this. And she's not liking that, you know. So do you understand? I got it, brother. So after like 4-5 days, you come down to my place. There will be no issue. Like, you know, she'll be ready then. Wo maan jayegi, main usko set kar lunga and everything. That's fine. And that amount of time, I was wondering where to go. Like a Bombay, like a fast local, slow local, this station, that station, then all the gardi, you know, all the weed crowd and everything. And I'm coming from a small town. I'm going just blah, like what to do and where to go. And I got a very limited amount in my pocket, you know. So I need to spend it very wisely also. Kyunki agar wo khatam ho gaya, toh phir wapas jana hai. That was the thing. एक्स्ट्रा नहीं आना है, वो जितना लेकर आए थे उतना ही है बस. एंड सो आई जस्ट इंक्वायर्ड अबाउट द प्लेस वेयर आई कैन स्टे, यू नो, ऑन अ वेरी मिनिमम जहां पे मेरा लगे एंड एवरीथिंग. सो देयर वाज अ प्लेस सजेस्टेड बाय अ हॉकर, द पीपल हु सेल न्यूज़पेपर एंड द मैगजीन्स एंड एवरीथिंग. सो इट्स लाइक देयर इज अ प्लेस कॉल्ड डॉर्मेट्री टाइप होता है, देयर इज अ हॉल एंड देयर आर लाइक 200 बेड्स एंड यू स्टे एंड देयर इज अ एसी एंड एवरीथिंग. व्हाट्स द प्राइस ऑफ इट? लाइक 200 रुपीस पर डे. दैट्स टू मच. Then bro, then I don't know then. If 200 is expensive to you, then I can't help you. Phir wo kisi ne mujhe bataya ki Dadar East mein Gurudwara hai. And it was at that point of time, it was charging me 30 rupees per day. So I just went over there and I just fill up the form, and I was there for like 5 to 6 days. Yeah, in Gurudwara.
Oh my God! But you know, this is very scary to even listen to.
Yeah, and that is also like Gurudwara. Also like, वहाँ पे ये था जो पहले आएगा पहले वो सोएगा. अब मैं आता ही लेट था. तो मेरी जगह तो कोई भी मतलब अच्छा खासा पहलवान इंसान पहले ही ले लेता था. तो फिर मैं एकदम उस समय छोटे थे ना, मतलब उससे क्या बहस करेंगे and everything. So and I was late also. The fact was, क्योंकि वो ऑडिशंस पे टाइम लगता था और मीटिंग्स पे टाइम लगता था, तो लेट तो आना होता ही था. तो मुझे अभी भी एक रात याद है कि मैं एक रात को, देखिए बड़ा है क्लीशे, मैं क्या करूं, मेरी स्टोरी ही ऐसी है कि कोई भी मतलब उसको, बट दिस इज द फैक्ट. सो द गाय टुक माय बेडशीट, द गाय हु स्टेप्ड एट माय प्लेस, सो ही टुक माय बेडशीट ऑल्सो, एंड आई कांट आस्क हिम बिकॉज ही इज So no. So I just sat on a chair the whole night. I slept on the chair without bed sheet, and it was like till freeze, like at the night time, like by 2:33 a.m. kind of stuff. So I just had a towel. Okay, if I towel, I'll get. But my height is the problem. Then, agar main upar karu, to mere paon se gaya. Paon pe karu, to yeah. But But the langar was there, you know, the seva was there, so the food was also nice and vibe was nice. It was fun. And the guy who sat in on reception asked me, "Itte pehli baar aayi thi?" Maine bola, "Hindi, you know, Punjabi." I don't. Okay, no. Maine pehli baar aaya idhar. Maine haan ji. Bola kyun? अब यार वैसा बोलना मतलब कि हीरो बनने आया है, तो मतलब थोड़ा सा लगेगा ना कि जब तक बन नहीं जाते तब तक क्या हो आप. सो बोले फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में ट्राई करना है तो ना. हाँ जी. धर्मेंद्र जी भी यहीं आए थे, यहीं रुके थे, एंड दैट मोटिवेटेड मी.
ओके.
धर्मेंद्र पाजी भी आए. हाँ जी, हाँ जी. तो दैट मोटिवेटेड मी समवेयर डाउन द लाइन. ना ओके, चलो शुरुआत, इट्स गुड. या So that was the case of Gurudwara. Yeah. Then I visited that Gurudwara also after joining the television shows and everything. So, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Shashank, you have quoted that, you know, you don't take social media so seriously. So, would you like to elaborate on that?
Seriously, it's just a time pass for me. I don't take it very seriously because there are many other things in life for being serious. Or getting serious on that. Yeah. So there's a family, there's work, there is home. So social media is like for a time pass. No, you will not see any sad person on Instagram. It doesn't mean there is no sadness on Instagram or in the people's life. Right. So it's all illusion. It's all smoky out there. All the good pictures with good clothes and a good luxury life. And that's all about it. I'm talking about Instagram, where picture posting and all. Regarding Facebook, we have friends, but we are not talking to them, and we are searching new friends. That's the irony. That. So that the number of friend requests, and अरे जो हैं उसको तो maintain करें अच्छे से. वहाँ तो हम सोचते थे कि उसने मुझे फोन नहीं किया तो मैं क्यों फोन करूँ. That's the thing. You know, and we search like this people, that, but people and accepting the friend request and everything. So, वहाँ तो वो हो रहा है. And see, I'm not sounding negative. All right? It's just the reality of it.
It's what we all do. It's actually true. What you're saying actually makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, means, the greeting cards and everything, like a happy Dashara, happy New Year, and that's all about it. But we don't make a call to our close ones. And we are done with our responsibility. Now nobody writes letter to each other. Yeah. And letter has its own warmth somewhere down the line. Yeah. It's just a happy birthday wish on Facebook, posted, timeline, done, sorted. So it's very convenient, very shortcut method. As far as I say something or the other on social topics here and there, so I post it on Twitter. And there I'll have some chit-chat session with my fans on Sundays. So they talk about me, they criticize my work also, they appreciate my work also. So, and that's the daily routine stuff, like kya hua, kaise hua. So Sunday ke din wo baatchit ho jati hai on Twitter. Rest, I don't take pressure of followers or this and that. No. There are many challenges in life. I'm not taken birth to have this problem in my life, like followers and everything. No, not happening with me at all. Yeah.
Great. So now, Shashank, this brings me to our next game segment, the segment two, which is called Untwist the Lyrics. So I'm going to give you some songs in English, and you have to guess the Bollywood song.
Achha. Okay. So, thoda sa, thoda dheeme dheeme, aisa karna apan, thoda sa slow jana.
Okay. So first one goes like this. First intoxication, first hangover, my love is new, so is the weight.
Intezaar.
First intoxication.
Pehla nasha.
First hangover.
Pehla kumar. Naya pyaar hai, naya intezaar. Okay. Quite interesting, yeah.
And yeah, it is very interesting.
Yeah.
Second one. Hey, my heart is beginning to pound. It is starting to get really scared. Oh, beloved, leave my wrist now. Don't try to pluck the flower bud. Hey, my heart is beginning to pound.
Some chitiyan kalai hai to nahi hai. टिप्टी बरसा पानी
या नेक्स्ट वन
जी
आफ्टर स्टीलिंग माय हार्ट फेयर मेडन हैज लेफ्ट
आफ्टर
स्टीलिंग माय हार्ट
हाँ देन
फेयर मेडन हैज लेफ्ट ब्लोइंग अवे माय स्लीप इट्स दिस इज आल्सो वेरी इजी
या इजी तो होगा लेकिन वो क्या है कि दिल चुराया
चुरा के दिल मेरा गोरिया चुराया
ओके
नेक्स्ट
वेरी नाइस या
नेक्स्ट इज बैंगल्स से द ब्रेसलेट से दैट आई हैव बिकम योर्स
अच्छा बोले चूड़ियां बोले कंगन
या नाउ दिस इज द लास्ट वन माय हार्ट इज ईच एंड एवरी टाइम डेस्परेट टू हियर इट से नो डू यू लव मी माय हार्ट इज डेस्परेट टू हियर प्लीज से दैट यू लव मी
जिया बेकरार है
दिस इज वन ऑफ योर फेवरेट एक्टर्स सॉन्ग
क्या बात कर रहे हो यार मुझे शर्म आ जाएगी इसका आंसर नहीं दे पाया हाँ
दिस इज शुड आई से द आंसर
हाँ जी अभी कुछ आ रहा नहीं अपने पास
दिल मेरा हर बार ये सुनने को बेकरार है कहो ना प्यार है
मारो मुझे ओए मारो मुझे
नो बट इट्स ओके यू फेयरली गुड एट दिस गेम अदर पीपल डोंट रियली परफॉर्म सो वेल सो कूडोस
नहीं स्टिल मतलब द लास्ट वन इज सो दिस थिंग यार
ओके सो Shashank, last year I've heard that you were offered Big Boss 13. So would you tell, like, you know, would you like to elaborate on why you rejected it?
Oh, well, I'm looking for stories to tell here. Like, you know, I love to act. I want to act and I want to learn more and more. And when I came down to Bombay in the year 2009, there was a dream of mine that I want to be a decent actor. Like, you know, so my dream is that. And still my dream is that. So if my dream is not fulfilled yet, then why to, you know, put extra, why to choose another path then, you know, because I'm an actor, I want to be an actor, I want to die as an actor. So, and that's not my genre also, because I'm not here for any fame or money are the byproduct of my profession. But acting is my love. I can't go away from whether, okay, I'll pay nicely and I'll be like you know, बहुत लोग मुझे in fact पता है मुझे आज ही फोन आया था एक कि भाई बिग बॉस करना है क्या मैं नहीं भाई नहीं पाएगा वो ही नहीं पाएगा आज ही फोन आया था during I was working out so I just got a call man नहीं यार अच्छी कहानियों का मुझे हिस्सा बनना है दैट्स द ओनली कि मैं उस कहानी का एक हिस्सा बन सकूं जो कहानी हम बताना चाहते हैं मतलब यू नो इन द सोसाइटी विद द पीपल आउट देयर तो वो काम करना है अब मेरा सपना वो तो था नहीं कि मैं मतलब महीनों तक कमरे में बंद हो जाऊं तो जो सपना है तो जो सपना उस पर काम किया जाए ना यार
राइट दैट्स ग्रेट सो Shashank, if there was one thing that you could change about your career, then what would it be?
Like, for example, like, I have not got this question.
If there was like one thing, you know, a show you did or, you know, anything that you did, but you would like to change it, something related to your career, then what would it be?
See, well, first of all, what I have done is done. So I don't want to make any change over there. I'll not be like a person ki main past ke bare mein baat karu. Past is all said and done. For the future coming time, no regrets at all. Like everything is contributing in your life. Sad, good, bad, right, left, black, white. Everything is contributing in life and everything is important in life.
Nice.
Yeah, so change is... I want to see myself working in fantastic web series kind of stuff with fantastic good directors out there because good writing team, good direction team is very rare on television right now. Very.
Mm-hmm.
So, वहाँ पर थोड़ा सा उतना freedom या उतना क्रिएटिव सेटिस्फैक्शन हम जिसको बोल सकते हैं एज एन आर्टिस्ट एज एन एक्टर आई वॉन्ट टू मेक मिस्टेक्स आई वॉन्ट टू गेट स्कोल्डिंग्स ऑन सेट आई वॉन्ट टू लर्न मोर एंड मोर दैट्स द हंगर ऑफ माइंड सो अब टीवी में तो हो जाती चीजें अभी इट्स बीन लाइक 9 years सो या आई होप आई लाइक आई हैव गिवन योर आंसर
Right. So a lot of, you know, good content is now being made on web series. So would you like to do some web series someday? Would you be okay with that?
Absolutely, yes. Like again, the thing is, everything is not good there also.
Right.
As far as web series, as far as the OTT part is concerned.
Haan,
par wahan pe bhi har cheez achhi nahi hai. Lekin achhi kahaniyon ka hissa bane, achha... ऐसा कोई कैरेक्टर जो मुझे परेशान करते अरे ये कैसे होगा ये तो मुझसे नहीं होगा जो कैरेक्टर आपको डरा दे वो रातों को नींद नहीं आ जस्ट बी इन योर ओन स्क्रिप्ट एंड एवरीथिंग एंड आई चैलेंजेस गिव्स यू थ्रिल एंड नॉट द कंफर्ट जोन
राइट
या द चैलेंजेस मेक्स योर लाइफ इंटरेस्टिंग एंड नॉट द कंफर्ट जोन लाइक कंफर्ट जोन इज अ वेरी बोरिंग थिंग पीपल चेस कंफर्ट लाइक No. Comfort things are the boring things in life. Yeah. So, web series to bilkul karna hai yaar. Yeah, 100%.
Great. So, Shashank, at this point, could you give a shout out to our page, Kiska Brand Bajega, and ask our viewers and your fans to subscribe and follow it?
Yeah, so this is Shashank Vyas. Please, please, I had a fun chat on Kiska Brand Bajega. So I request all you guys out there who are watching me and the guys who are not watching me, please tell them, the guys who are watching me right now, tell everybody. So please, please follow this page, which is called Kiska Brand Bajega. It's a fantastic, one of my best lives during lockdown period, you know. Oh, see. So please, 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 please. Oh, I had a fantastic time. I had a great time with you. Trust me on that.
Wow. So we have more games for you. Now, can we jump on to our third segment of game?
Are, haan, bolo, bolo. Please, please, please.
Yeah. This game is called the Bollywood Trivia. I will, you know, describe a person and you have to tell me who that person is.
Acha. Okay.
Okay. So okay. Here okay. Goes the first one. I was rejected by 7 big superstars. Which movie and movie am I?
Seven.
7 big superstars. Which movie am I?
Fails.
Zanjeer. Zanjeer. So next one. Okay. I passed away in 2018. I was very popular in the 90s. My daughter made her debut in 2018. Who am I?
फिर से आप बोलेंगे सवाल?
I passed away in 2018. I was very popular in 90s. My daughter made her debut in 2018. Who am I?
Shridevi ji?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay. So, third one. Even after being one of the Bollywood's greatest movies of all time, this movie received only one Filmfare and that too for editing. Which movie is this?
Which year?
This movie was like long back. But it's a very popular movie till recent times. It has amazing dialogues. People still remember its dialogues.
Shole?
Yeah.
Tukka tha ye mera.
Yeah, but it's right.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, so now many of my fans call me by an animal that makes the sound meow. I was born in Hong Kong. This is easy, you got it right.
Yeah. Miss Kaif.
Yeah, this is Katrina Kaif. Now my name is related to an animal. My girlfriend loves Calvin Klein. I'm great at dancing.
Okay.
Right. Yeah. Okay. Now, Band Baja Barat was initially offered to me. Who am I?
Ranbir Kapoor.
Right. You're actually pretty good at this, yeah?
Main Bollywood ka bahut bada wala hun. Since my childhood. Maine bahut maar khayi hai bachpan mein. Cinema ke chakkar mein.
Wow. The next one is, I'm so punctual that I used to open the gates of Filmistan Studios myself and I used to reach before the watchman.
Amitabh Bachchan.
Wow, right. That is right.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, again, I won the best debut actor male and the best actor in the same year. For which movie did I win both of these awards?
Kona Pyar Hai.
Wow!
Yeah.
That is actually really a great round and you know you've given most of the correct answers. So kudos
yeah,
only, to you.
I think thank you so much. Only the first one was a miss. Kya tha wo pehla wala?
Pehla wala tha
wo 7 logon ne reject kiya tha film ko.
Yeah, 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 the film that was rejected by 7 people.
Okay, because I know it was offered to Mr. Devanand, then Mr. Rajkumar, and okay. That's it. Haan, 7 ko kiya tha, ye mujhe nahi pata.
Okay, yeah. Okay. So, you know, a question for you, Shashank. Would you like to tell us, like, what is the secret behind your great physique?
No, आप भी यार
Your fans would like to know.
या एब्सोल्युटली सी इट्स ऑल अबाउट हाउ मच यू रिस्पेक्ट योर सेल्फ एज फार एज फिटनेस पार्ट इज कंसर्न वॉट एवर यू आर डूइंग इन लाइफ यू आर रीडिंग राइटिंग रनिंग स्टडिंग वॉट एवर यू आर डूइंग इट इज ऑल डन बाय योर बॉडी सो वी पुट एवरीथिंग वेयर वर्क लाइज बट द बेस ऑफ इट इज योर बॉडी इंस योर हेल्थ एंड एज फार एज सक्सेस इज कंसर्न सो कॉल्ड सक्सेस आई तो डोंट बिलीव इन सक्सेस एट ऑल बट वॉट एवर अचीवमेंट वन हैव दिस इज हेल्थ एंड इफ वन इज नॉट हेल्दी एंड फिट यू कांट कॉल हिम अ सक्सेसफुल पर्सन आई गॉट फेम मनी फैमिली एवरीथिंग एंड नेम इन अ सोसाइटी ऑल्सो बट इफ आई एम नॉट हेल्दी आई एम नॉट फिट आई कांट ट्रेवल I can't have fun. I can't. My one of the portion of my brain is into my health only, like you know. So I can't focus on the work and everything. So health is wealth. The secret is nothing. It's just you need to respect your fitness.
Right.
And for respecting that, you need to understand the importance of it. That's it.
Wow. You know, I'm going to note this down. This is really amazing what you just said, that, you know, it actually depends on how much you respect yourself. This is a great line, I would like to say.
Yeah, अभी मैं डाइट वर्कआउट ये तो बहुत बात की बात है. ये तो इंसान खुद ब खुद सीख जाता है अगर उसमें अभी मतलब हाँ मतलब एक बार अल्फाबेट से समझ लें उसके बाद तो आप खुद ही सेंटेंस बनाने लग जाएंगे ना. फिर तो इट बिकम्स इजी फॉर वन टू क्या खाना चाहिए क्या नहीं खाना चाहिए कब खाना चाहिए कौन सा एक्सरसाइज क्या कार्डियो क्या फ्रीक्वेंसी पे ये सब तो बात की बातें हैं. फर्स्ट हम जो कुछ भी हैं हमारे इस बॉडी की वजह से हैं और हम इसी को ग्रांटेड लेते हैं द बिगेस्ट मिस्टेक वी डू इन अ लाइफ. और ये मिस्टेक बढ़ती जा रही है विद चेजिंग एवरीथिंग दिस इज वेरी नॉट डन लाइक यार फिटनेस इज वेरी जो फिट है वो हिट है. You see our superstars right now in Bollywood, like fitness
yeah,
ke mamle
beach, fit, all of them,
yeah,
right.
all the three Khans, then Roshan, then Kumar, then Mr. Devgan, everybody, we yeah. have live example in front of us, like, yeah.
Right. Yeah. So, Shashank, would you like to tell our fans about your future plans in the industry?
First of all, I never ever planned anything in my life. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. What to plan and like? Okay, I can decide.
When are we getting to see you again?
See again. I was in London shooting for my film, like for my debut film. I was in London for consecutive 2 months for December and for January, and I came down. I come. And 21st of Feb, I was back in Mumbai, and we are done with our 80% of shoot, 20% still left, but the lockdown happened, the coronavirus and everything. So what to plan and what not to plan, if my focus is to give my best to my present,
right? Exactly. Now there is no use of planning, exactly, like because of all
and the things happen in life because I have not planned, okay, I'll get my debut show as Balika Vadhu, okay, now I'll do this show for consecutive 5 years, okay. No, it doesn't work like that. Mr. Right. Bachchan was not knowing that amount of time, okay, I'll be the, you know, superstar of the millennium and everything. Things grows in life. Yeah, that's life, and that's, life is full of surprises. So why to predict it? Yeah. I have not planned my dinner right now. yeah. So let me ask you one thing, that whatever your plan till date in your life, it was exactly how you planned it or something like
that? Not at all. Not at all. Even I don't plan actually.
और ये किसी के साथ नहीं होता है, ये किसी के
Still,
साथ
no,
नहीं होता.
there are some people very particular about planning. They like to plan, they like to know, they don't like surprises, but you know that is their way of living it.
But something, see, I made a list what grocery I need to buy, so I just went there and it happened majorly. चलो ये भी ले लेते हैं,
right?
तो वो तो नहीं लिखा था. So things happen, like
right.
So,
Sushant, you know, this brings me to the end of our very much fun conversation. You know, I've had the most fun with you, chatting with you.
Same here. Feeling is mutual.
Yeah, and this actually has been the best life of Kiska Brand Bajega. And we
तो आपने बैंड तो बजा ही नहीं मेरी.
Brand Bajega. Okay, so this was, and thank you so much for taking out time from your schedule and doing this for us.
No, thank you so much. Abhi to time hi time hai, schedule to kuch hai nahi. So, but I had a great time with you, and it was one of the best lives during lockdown. I'm saying it again, but that's the fact.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Please take care. Love and energy to you and to your family also. Yeah.
Thank you. Same to you. Stay safe. Bye,
Shashank. Take care. Bye-bye.
Take care. Bye. Bye.